As for, nailover po ako dati. Dati.
Ilang taon ka na?
I'm 21.
Sige. Ano, kumusta naman yung ano? Relax ka lang ba? O nag-stay ka?
Relax naman po. Just got out of a breakup, but I'm doing fine.
How old were you when you met him?
I was 19.
How about the boy?
It was a 3-year relationship po. Ex-PBB housemate, James Reed.
So I guess hindi ka naging relax kaya ka nakapag-break.
Relax naman po. It was civil in a way. I'm very happy for him and where he is right now. So,
si Sofia.
Yes po. Kumusta naman yung Ethel?
Na in love ka?
Hindi po in love. Siguro coffee love lang. Kasi nag-relax lang po ako eh. Hindi ako naman. Na in po. Hindi ko pa siguro na nakadaman yung true love. Kasi isyado akong baan. I'm only 16 years old. Diba po? Tama diba?
Si Julian, dahil mga playboy yung family niya.
Yes. Papa.
Ilang beses na?
Once.
Ay, once lang. Ngayon hindi. Wala ka ngayon, girlfriend.
Wala po.
Bakit ka rin mag-break?
Because, you know, we're still young and marami pa tayong pinapagdaanan. Pagdadaanan po.
O sige, si Inigo.
Ako po, I don't think na-nasa ko na po yung true love. Since bata pa naman po kami, it should be something that we should focus on right now at this time of our lives. Sa tingin ko, yun nga po, kailangan namin mag-relax kasi it has its right timing naman po. It's gonna come sometime.
Yeah. Si Sofia is 16, 21 si Ericka, Julian is 18, and Inigo is 17. Magkakatikin.
Inigo, akala ko this will be your first and last movie. How come you're in an upcoming movie? Pag pinayagan ka ng papa mo?
It came out of nowhere type of thing po. Kasi I'm doing homeschool and parang, I had time to do something, but and of course it's to plan for future, for the future. But
walang
school ngayon, walang online school po. Education is still important to me. So I'm gonna finish it, but.